is one of the oldest bridges in Amsterdam, the Skinny Bridge. It was built over 300 years ago by two sisters who wanted to visit each other every day. Unfortunately, they ran out of money, so that is why it is called the Skinny Bridge. On your right, those beautiful old houses can be seen in the paintings of our famous painter Rembrandt. And now, ladies and gentlemen, if you will look to your left as we go down the Amster, you can see... Oh!
Mrs. Whistler did want some pictures of the canals for the children.
How kind of you, Mr. Kidd. The children will be so thrilled.
Franks. Peter Franks.